advertisement. Okay?
Well, it depends.
It has more influence.
We celebrity definitely has more influence than just an advertisement of the product. Let's say you have a poster of only the product on it. Let's say we are talking about L'Oreal. You just see the bottle of the L'Oreal. It's different as in when I am holding it, the big celebrity that I am.
Exactly.
So people will buy only if you show me in the poster, definitely.
Exactly.
Yeah, but it could have a negative effect as well, I think, because like you had time.
Maybe you should shut up now.
Yeah, but no.
Right?
No, go on.
Like Tiger Woods, right? Tiger Woods.
Okay.
Golfer.
Okay.
He used to be Nike's ambassador till he had that whole thing with
the scandal.
And then their sales went down and all that rubbish. So like,
So we have crushes too.
Yeah, so
I guess Amir is right. It depends on the situation.
Yeah,
who is the celebrity?
No, it's okay.
Will your buying desire be increased if there is a celebrity in the restaurant?
Yes.
Like without the celebrity, if it's me in the advertisement, will you buy it?
If I need it.
So it's about the buying the product or because of the celebrity?
For sure, you need
both.
Both have an effect.
So audience, they need celebrity to buy something.
They don't need. It depends on the
situation. If they come, they buy it. You
no, like both are there. Sometimes you want to buy it because you need it. Sometimes you don't really need it that much. You have other choices too, but then you know, because of the celebrity, you buy it. So both ways.
So who do you prefer to in some advertisement? Which celebrity comes and you buy it?
Depends. If I need the product, if I don't need it, I don't care who comes. I won't buy it.
Okay.
But yeah, depends. Really.
Okay, will you still purchase a product on an advertisement, even if